Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Ubisoft service is currently unavailable problem. So our first solution, we need to disable our internet protocol 6. So for that, click on start menu, click on settings. After opening your settings, click on network and internet, click on proxy. And here you'll find this manual proxy setup section, and if it's enabled, you'll need to disable this use a proxy server option from here. And now check the problem is fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to set time and date automatically. So for that, again open settings and click on time and language. And from here, you'll need to set the time automatically by toggle oning this option. And click on sync now. And I'll check the problem is fixed or not. And if you're still facing the same problem, then follow this third solution. Click on the search box and type here cmd. Open command prompt. So first of all, we are going to clear our DNS cache. So for that, type here ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. And then again type here ipconfig space slash renew and hit enter. Now we need to scan our system files. So for that, type here sfc space slash scan now and hit enter. So do this process and check your problem if fixed or not. And our last solution is we need to change our region and country. So for that, again open settings and click on time and language, click on region and click on your country or region. And from here, you have to select different region and then check the problem if fixed or not. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.